Then came Amara, further back to Younger Lead and Fellowship's Last, looking to get into the clear. Now let's see if Kutsi can repeat last year's performance on Egyptian Ra. But here's Happy Zero responding to the urging. Fellowship goes with him. Happy Zero heads off Egyptian Ra. Fellowship's in for the fight. Happy Zero a half length on Fellowship. Here's a great struggle in the Queen Silver Jubilee Cup. Happy Zero ahead on Fellowship. Happy Zero, Fellowship lunges. Oh, maybe the zero.